Representatives from the embattled aviation sector will appeal to the government for more support today. The Australian Airports Association will ask the Parliamentary COVID Committee to extend industry support by at least 6 months. With international travel non-existent and domestic down 64%, domestic travel, the association puts losses at airports alone at $320 million a month.